We have a spiritual duty, no matter what religion we're from, what part of the earth we're from, to save some of the world for the future generation.
I would like to see solar panels as we drive by, and, you know, people living off the grid or grid tied.